You've just started your little vibe coding project, deep in the zone, everything's running smoothly, and then API request failed. Okay. Your AI just hit a wall. Rate limit exceeded. Just like that, you're stuck. No worries. I'll show you exactly how to handle this, so your workflow stays uninterrupted. Let's fix this. Here's the setup. I'm using RooCode, an AI-powered coding assistant. My goal? Free-flowing, uninterrupted vibe coding. No artificial roadblocks. The trick? Effortlessly switching between API keys. Let me walk you through it. Step 1. Get yourself multiple free API keys. For example, Google AI Studio and OpenRouter are both great options, but please ensure to read the terms and conditions for each provider. Sometimes you're just allowed to create one single account for yourself. Here's how to get the Google AI Studio API key. Go to this URL, get API key. And that's it. And here you see the OpenRouter approach. Step 2, create a profile for each key in RooCode. Now select OpenRouter or Google Gemini and insert your API key. Now, whenever an API call lags or gets rate limited, you simply terminate the current request and switch to another key. Instant recovery, no waiting. And just like that, you keep the coding flow alive without unnecessary interruptions. No more staring at loading screens. Just smooth, uninterrupted work. Happy vibe coding and see you in the next video.